Okay, here's the four biggest changes from the Aerox 5 to the Aerox 5 Diablo Edition. Of course, the mouse wheel is horned. It's got an entire weave on the back that's completely different from the normal Aerox. Of course, there's a color swap for the buttons, and the weave is on the bottom as well. This is crazy.